There's a crackdown to stop what is again becoming a major phone. We're talking about what's known as those robocalls.
That's right. And Target 11 consumer investigator Robin Taylor takes a look at the progress being made to stop them. Robin.
Well, you've probably gotten them, calls that use a computerized auto dialer to deliver a pre-recorded message. And being on the do not call list, it hasn't stopped them from coming. But the government is working to change that.
This is your second and final notice.
They're considered the most annoying of telemarketing calls, the pre-recorded robocall.
Essentially, they just load the phone book into their robo dialer and then they blast the calls out. Some of these dialers just run through numbers sequentially, so they'll even be dialing numbers that aren't real live numbers.
The calls are made even to those who have all of their numbers on the government's do not call registry.
They keep calling you no matter how many times you ask them not to call you.
But now the Federal Trade Commission has proposed multi-million dollar fines against two telemarketers in New Mexico and Colorado for making robocalls to cell phones.
Those can only be made if you've given the company written permission beforehand to make those calls to you for sales purposes.
But that raises this question. How does a company get your permission to send a robocall your way?
Many people give their phone numbers unwittingly without even really thinking about how that might be used for marketing.
Susan Grant at the Consumer Federation of America says not knowing what to do about robocalls is just one of the findings in a survey the Federation did about telemarketing.
We found that people don't know their rights, and that's a problem because knowing your rights can help you detect fraud.
Fraud that will fester, she says, if people don't file formal complaints with the Federal Trade Commission, or at the very least, hang up when a telemarketer calls. In October, the FTC held a robocall summit and announced it would award $50,000 to whoever can devise a way to stop robocalls on both landlines and cell phones. The winner will be announced April 15th. Robin Taylor, Channel 11 News.